Hello everyone, welcome to Origami Nepal. Today we are making a basic label flower. This is for beginners. First of all, we need to get a 2 sheets of a square paper. This one I'll use this for a petal and this one for sepals. So I've got this little bit smaller than the colorful paper. Let's begin with the petal. First of all, we need to make a diagonal fold. This is our diagonal fold. Another diagonal fold. Then we'll go with modular fold. This is our modular fold. We need to fold this from both sides. Now you all can see this face. Fold this paper to modular lines. Fold this modular lines. Squeeze this section inside and bring this two modular lines together. Fold this. Turn it over. We need to fold this, open this out, up. Then we need to make a fold here. Like this. This will hold our flower together. Now, I will open this carefully. Open this, place your finger and push this outward. Do it from all directions. Now, I will cover this out. Now we'll get another paper, make a diagonal fold just like before, make a modular fold, okay, make another modular fold. As you can see now I'll make a very tiny fold. this out. Make another four. This out. Press this again outward. I'll place this previous flower just inside this. Set this. There we go. Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe our channel.